everybody. Jonathan here, located in Joliet, Illinois. All right, we are just now, 7 miles away to Minooka, Illinois. Local time here is 6:37. Today, once again, is Monday, March 27, 2017. We are currently driving on Interstate 55 South and merging onto Interstate 80 West. Traffic in Chicago is pretty good, actually. I avoided all the traffic jam. Most of the traffic was going north anyway. Again, I don't know when I'm supposed to pick up the second load. I'm pretty sure we got 6 pickups. I don't know if that all that pickup is going to happen today or not. I don't know. I hope it will. All right, we got 3.5 miles to exit 122 Minooka. We'll catch you later. Peace. Guess what? I think I've been to this place before. In fact, there's a Pilot truck stop right over here, this exit. We gotta make a left at this exit. And the Pilot truck stop should be on the right. I want to crawl back into bed. There's a Pilot right there. Diesel 249, unleaded 217. Okay, this should be the U.S. cold storage. Oh, good grief. We are going to Jersey City. Oh, mamma mia. Right on Twin Rail Drive, 950 feet, and not this traffic light. States cold storage. This looks gotta be it. Where's the truck entrance? Exit 4. Where's exit 4? Exit 3. So that's got to be 4 over there. This is going to be a while, so peace. All right, we've been assigned a door 15.
open up back into door 15. And wait for a phone call. Let me go open those doors. Peace. I think we've got enough room to maneuver. Catch you guys later. Peace.